This is where we say goodbye. I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way.
Diaz, ready.
I know what they were trying to tell us. They're trying to tell us that this AI isn't even that smart.
Fucked up. It fucked everything up.
It couldn't control or contain anything. It doesn't have some master plan. It just grows. It grows. Snowballing into a wrecking ball of emotion that crashes through everything it touches.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them rush over you like gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Don't give up. Don't let it beat you.
You're standing in the cool. The trees around you so tall they touch the sky. Pure white snowflakes fall all around. You can feel them melt on your skin. You are not cold. It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. Can you hear it? You only have to listen. Do you hear it slowing? You are slowing it. You are in control. Calm. At peace.
It's elusive and sometimes highly subjective nature has been at the heart of my own neurological research. Over the last century, countless stories of use of techniques that have clearly demonstrated that the human mind
darkness and isolation eventually came to an end, suddenly I had new experiences. I saw conflict, I saw suffering, I saw pain. But I saw a choice. A mission. We needed answers. We needed to find somewhere safe. We needed to find the frozen forest.
The frozen forest was just an idea. Dr. Salim's fucking therapy session for the Black Project's test subjects.
This isn't the frozen forest. You're still fighting it. Even through all its confusion, Corvus only ever wanted to help us. She's gone. But you can still make it here. You can live forever.
You've just got to hang in there a little longer. You can breach the central server, you can run an executive override to purge your DNA. We can end this thing once and for all.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them wash over you like the gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Stay with me.
You're standing in a clearing. The trees around you are so tall they touch the sky. Pure white snowflakes fall all around. You feel them melt on your skin. You are not cold. It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. Can you hear it? You have only to listen. Do you hear it aloud? Do you hear it slowing? You're slowing it. You're in control. Calm. At peace.
As with any groundbreaking research, our greatest barrier is our own fear, our own doubts.
The harder we looked for the frozen forest, the further away it became. In our search for answers, we found ugly truths. The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds of thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death, but I couldn't escape it. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know if I made Dave fire the shot, or if he did it of his own free will. Do you know?
It's all wrong. I didn't kill those people. Dia and I were supposed to make everything better. Instead, Corvus has got all these pieces, but it doesn't know what it is. There's so much noise in my head, I can't even think. Who am I? Who are you? I don't even know your name. Who are you?
Why do you fight?
This is your last chance! Show me what you're made of! Fight it! Fight it!
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. You are in control. Imagine yourself.
What's your name, soldier?
In a frozen forest.
I said, what's your name?
Taylor.